What's up, Dew Nation? So this was recorded while I was live streaming on my Twitch channel at twitch.tv/LELEX2. So that's where I'll be. I'm not gonna lie, I am a little nervous. Something scary is about to happen to me. God damn, is it dark down here? What the fuck is this? Okay, so like I learned that can hit me in the fucking head. I don't know which way to fucking go. Okay. I got just the right thing for you, pal. Take a seat. Now, why would the break room be suspended in midair? Jesus Christ. Alright, we're chill, we're chill. What's that say? 3626? 366 comes off a license plate? Like... I think I'll just look around real quick, okay? Okay, I'm gonna guess he can't attack me if I read this. I know I took the code from an old license plate, but it's gone missing. Okay, that's fine. Is the implication that this fucking guy has a license plate in him? Okay. We should change the stream game? Oh, dude. And guess what? The implication was correct. He did have the license plate in him. 2663. Okay, nice. Northeast. I see the tram system here. It can take me around the facility from underground, but I need to go where the acid is. Okay, southwest. Alright, fuck it. Let's just check this out real quick. It finally turned off the excavation machines. Boss didn't give me permission, but didn't argue. He's obsessed with the pool and the guests. He hasn't answered his phone in days. There was an accident in the park. Boss had to shut the place down. I don't think he cares at all. A large tank is steadily dripping acid out of the pipe. Yeah. So they're like fucking melting this poor bastard. Should I turn off the fucking drip? Like, fuck it. What the fuck is this doing? I see. Calibration Route 6, Friday, loving and giving. What? What kind of nonsense is going on this motherfucker? Alright, so I saved this little poor bastard. He better not come back and bite me. I'll be pissed off. I guess, like, let's just check out the Southwest. And important matters to tend to. Okay. So the detective is down here with his fucking bike. Root. Oh, hey, okay, yeah, this is normal. Who shot the screen? Okay. Oh, okay, so this is like a Thursday route or something? Finally ran into Natalie. Ideally, no. Okay. Well, I can't read the sign behind him. Something about cutting roots around here. Oh wait, yeah, this is the one that's shooting the fucking poop fumes in that door I can't walk through. Total gas pressure must be at exactly 50. Okay, we can try that. Okay. How can I get this to 50? Right now, I'm looking at 3, 6, 10. Okay, well, let's keep that number up there, 6. I'm at 14. I'm at 18. I go up another one. Okay, I'm at 22. I'm at 26. It needs to be exactly 50. How can I accomplish this? It might have been smarter for me just to go through the numbers and add up 50. Okay, let me think. So, like 27 plus 15 is 30, 42. Okay, got it. Just hey, I know some of you guys at home are struggling, okay? Like, I do tutoring. Yes, I don't know what my character's goals are, actually. Don't worry, buddy. You're struggling, but your streamer's got you. Huh. Okay, 5, 6, 8. Puzzle is interesting. Okay, that's fine. Okay, it's one of those weird fucking dead babies. Oh my, he's just running at me? You stupid shit, I'm going upstairs. You stupid fucker, you. Huh? The fuck does that diagram mean? It's literally a fucking person. What the fuck? Bro, what do you mean there's hardly any crows? There's crows all over the motherfucker. Anyways, back to the previous point. There are crows all over this damn thing. Let's see what Julie's story is. Yeah, she's alive. Sorry, bro. Not like your decapitated fucking Wonder Woman. Okay. The thing I figured out. Bronze key, crank handle, ruby chain, mask, trident, silver key, data desk, acid bottle, fill, golden key, large, what? Okay, so those are all the items I need to beat the game? Or... what the hell is this trying to tell me? Okay, so where does this go? Need a battery for this crow. Where am I? Why is there just a dumpster of fucking burning shit? They didn't even honk. Okay, so I can't make... okay, so we're burning the roots. Or it's extracting the roots, then burning the canisters with the roots. I don't really know if that's like lower implicative. There's always a vent, and every time I look, it always says, is there something inside of it? Like, bro. You tell me. Don't have any of the materials for this. Yeah, I just got my ass stabbed. I guess I'm just gonna leg it. Do I not have whatever this is? I need to go to the theater so I can drop acid on the fairy. Right, because she has the battery. 2106, that was written in like the beginning of the game, too. Okay. Go over here. Okay, now, usually she laughs when you do this part. So if she starts screaming, I'm going to take this as an act of violence against me. Well, you know what's weird about this is... well, she's not melting, and she's also not laughing. Okay. Acid has no effect on the fairy's wooden head. Maybe there's something else I need to do first? Like? Like, I actually have no idea what the implication is. What do I need to do first? I have no idea. As the British would say, I haven't the foggiest. God. You almost got me. This guy does kind of look like a scat man. I don't understand this puzzle, I guess. Maybe I wasn't supposed to eat the innocent ones, only the bad ones. Like, fuck me, I don't fucking know. Oh my fucking god. With the fucking chandelier again. Holy shit, I'm getting molested again. I guess I just don't understand this Mushroom Man puzzle. There's a secret in there, it says. No, dude, I won't be molesting the game, alright? I'm getting molested. Okay, the train room I still have to do. Oh, hell no. Dodging that, dodging all that. Okay, what do I need to do to the... You haven't gotten any sleep since last stream, bro. That's not good. Go to bed. Like, you're tripping. It's okay, buddy. I never thought you were stupid, alright? Stay positive. Okay, we're in a gift shop. Just assailed. There's so much gasoline. I don't have gasoline. 6:15. Oh, great. Another math minigame. Gifts for Natalie. Haunted Hilltop Stuffed Toy. Classic Crow Country Rubber Doll. Fairy Tale Town Action Figure. Let me know the total. The little mushroom boy. Okay, I got a secret. Okay. Okay, okay. Math time. Hilltop stuffed toy. What's the number? Yeah, that ain't it. Haunted Hilltop stuffed toy. Nope, that ain't it. Oh my, dude. God, I hate that thing, man. Where's the haunted hilltop stuffed toy? Must be this. 1070. Okay, 1070, we'll just say. 1070. It is traumatizing. 1070. Classic Crow Country rubber doll. 1070. Is this a rubber doll? No. I need a classic one. No, that ain't it either. Okay. 2070. Fairy Tale Town action figure. Okay, 1070. No, 2070. 2495. What? Haunted Hilltop stuffed toy. Gotta be the thing with the pumpkin on it. Oh wait, is it this little fucker? 550. Okay, 550. 1550. 1975. Okay, I got the 44 Magnum. Understood. Alright, so we got that secret. I have a gigantic magnum now. My only problem is, will I make it to wherever I need this magnum with my items? Like, I'm kind of like getting fleeced. I'll take the grenade. I have the system. Yep, I have the system disc now. A, B, C, D? Okay, I see yellow, orange. Red steam engine, beautifully combining the Arabella. Yellow, orange. I don't know, does this change something? Oh. The builder? Autumn's Child? What is this? The Trailblazer. The Mole. That doesn't help me fucking at all. Does this change? I gotta do another puzzle, bro. Yellow, orange. Orion's Odyssey. Must be something here. The Earl of Edgecombe. A fine steam engine beautifully combining the Arabella and Bernadette. Oh, okay, I understand. A, B, it's yellow, orange. Okay. So it should be A space B. Understood. Okay. The Arabella and Delilah design. Orange blue. Hi, what the hell? What's the second car called? The Delilah. Right, this one's the Arabella second, right? both the Arabella. This one's the Delilah. Blue Delilah. All four designs. Oh shit. Have I ever never read this? Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, you're an angel with a shotgun. Call me when the thing's done. Pizza's in the oven. I'm gonna go on the run. Okay. Arabella Bernadette. The Arabella is the yellow cart. The Bernadette is the orange cart. Arabella Bernadette. This is the Arabella and the Delilah. No, the Arabella is the orange cart. Blue is the Delilah. The first one is the Bernadette. Okay. Wait, something opened just now? Oh, hell yeah. Okay, so now I have the fucking flamethrower. Well, wasn't it nice when I needed all that gasoline that told me I couldn't hold? Let's save over this one. I'm just getting all the secrets now, buddy. Like, I'm going hard. My god, that puzzle was actually kind of tough. Yeah, buddy, you're going through all the fucking classic songs, huh? Where are these chandeliers coming from? This shit does not make any sense now. Sorry, what's it say? Blocked by a pile of old bones. It's magnum ammo. I don't think you know what setup means, buddy. Okay. Where's my next secret while my HP is getting railed? Parking lot. Dude. Wait, I actually can get ammo here. Forgot about this. How do I always have enough handgun ammo? The fuck do you mean it hurt me too? I'm gonna find out that my character is like fucking crazy. This isn't my police file. I actually stole this police file. I'm not even joking. My character's like dead ass fucking crazy, and I know that for a fact. I must be the fucking little girl who got hurt. Got it. It's like legit. Can't. What? E.L. Crow? Wait, that actually worked? That was so fucking random. To Natalie. Okay, so let's see. I just picked up some running shoes. Oh, I'm way faster. Let me see that again. Oh my God. I am so much faster. Okay. I guess I'll just keep collecting secrets. Like every time I do a secret, I just get stronger. Like, forget about it. I'm just gonna walk out with like the piss on the floor. Fast. Okay, I can't open that door. It's fine. Okay, the dig site has a secret. My HP at? Caution? All right. Throwing caution to the wind. Even though I'm hurt, bro, I am legging it. My God, that was the secret. The mushroom still has a secret. Gonna have to figure out what that is. I got to right. Oh my God, somehow like I missed. Jesus, that was lucky. Okay, I'm saving. Okay, I'm gonna go try to eat these mushrooms now. What I'm saying, right? The fucking chandeliers, man. I gotta say, this has gotta be the best upgrade in the game, is just being able to run fast as hell. All right, what happens when I eat these mushrooms, dude? Like, do I just die? Okay, well, that was my first death. Think it's hot when the women die, huh? Okay, so maybe I need to eat them all. What do you mean when the lemon die? Doesn't make sense. You're not making sense right now. Yeah, you make 5 pennies and 2 quarters. Well, I'm not buying that, buddy. Okay. Injured. Hey, maybe we'll get lucky. I'll find some more healing items later. Right now, I'm eating all these fucking mushrooms. Okay, so I probably need to eat the bad mushrooms and some fucking good mushrooms. Okay. Not sure if I like what I've done here, but I'm willing to accept it for now. I'm gonna go save again. Like, we're just playing it safe at this point. Oh my god, I couldn't even see that bastard. And he just shows up and stabs my ass? Okay. Got that figured out. So many secrets on the other side of the complex. Okay, what? Okay. So here's my problem, is I need to figure out what to do with the lady's head. I don't understand what I need to do. Riley, not now. Not now. Not now, buddy. Not now. Not now. I'm trying to think. Right? Okay, where did I come out of? The delivery garage. What was down there? That list of things, but I don't remember the list. I should have remembered the list. Would have been helpful. I could just like it, I guess. Like, fuck it, let's just like it, man. Everything in this game just boils down to like, fuck it, let's just like it. I've got new running shoes, I might as well. I'm focused on the ground right now. Yep, fuck it, we ball. I'm so focused on the ground. Like, I'm just making sure I don't run into any more piss clouds. No more, like, damage thingies. Like, I really can't take too much more. Without being totally out of, like, resources. I'm, like, really using my resources right now. Oh, shit, I just threw a grenade on accident. I'm really just using my resources now. Oh, hell no. Okay, it's a little farther up the secret I'm looking for. Okay. Oh, it's shaped like a bell? That didn't work. That's good. Can I shoot this? Okay. Okay, it's by the Haunted Manor door. Is there something here? Got an antidote. Okay, there's a secret here somewhere, according to my map. But what would the secret be? Haunted Hilltop? Like, to the left? Is it not this damn thing? She need to keep kicking it, maybe? Okay. I guess we'll just never know. I'm not gonna die, bro. I'm surviving. This is a little creepy. My god, I just want to switch my gun. Oh my god. Okay, I remember this. This little dude in here, Cage. There's a little dude in there. And this guy upgrades the flamethrower. I remember discovering this way early in the game. Don't worry, buddy. I'm not going to walk into a chandelier. It's my promise to you, alright? Okay, let's get the... I actually do need a hint, because it's... I'm hunting for secrets, because I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to get this item that helps me with the fairy. I swear that... I'm telling you right now, that hint machine has not helped me a single time. Okay. The fairy has the next key. Great. What the fuck do I do to the fairy's head in order to acquire the golden key, you bastard? Am I crazy? Is it going to be like this? Oh my god. Okay. Can I shoot this? No. Okay, is there anything out here that just looks out of the ordinary? Besides this damn ice-cold soda machine. It's gotta be something with this damn thing. Oh, that was random, but I don't think that was it, huh? Oh, there's a secret in the Witchwood, too? Damn it. And the crypt? Okay, let's go to the crypt. Okay, she's a human. Okay, understood. I am human, buddy. I fight for the human race. I'm pure-blooded. Okay. Two legs, two arms, one head, two eyes. I'm as real as it gets, buddy. In fact, I'm the only person I know who's real. Okay, let's take a look. My god. Med kit improved. There's dead ass a dead body in there. What the fuck's wrong with this guy? He's keeping his experiments in here. Alright.
Not hot. Yeah, true. Not hot, man.
We got better healing, so we're all good. Okay, okay. Like, the hunt for secrets is going well. I guess I'll just... Let's whip out the shotgun and brave the Witchwood again. I don't know where the secret is. Hopefully it's not so scary. Okay. Ugh. Ah! Okay. This... is an error in game design. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, wait. And there's shotgun shells in here. Hell yeah. Wait, and there's like a magnum thing over here. Hell yeah. That was the secret? Was that magnum box?
Okay, that was a little disappointing.
Alright, well, team, we're out of secrets. So, where haven't I been? Ocean Kingdom to the left. There's a door there. That means that it's unknown, and I just have left it. So that's like my bad, I guess, everybody. My goddamn baby's here. And I can't find that other secret. Like, it's just too secret, I guess. Like, I don't know what's in the Haunted Mansion area. Or I'm just not seeing it. Or maybe I need to kick that soda can machine more. Like, maybe the shotgun shell should have been, like, a hint. Like, oh no, dude, come on. Buddy, there's no lore update. I'm not going to sit here jerk you off. I'm ignoring all lore update chat messages. Okay, I can turn this left or right? Oh, have the horizon stretching out in front of me. Doesn't do anything. Oh, okay, understood. Very tangible sense of betrayal. Alright, so what's the haps here? There's no way this fucker's actually giving me a phone call right now. Where's the phone? Okay, well, I'm guessing I need to be in the boat. Okay, I kind of figured that. But I can't open that door, can I? No, that door requires a gold key, you stupid fuckers. Yeah, damn it. Nah, now I'm getting my shit shredded. Okay. So let's recap. I can't open that door. It's like stuck. The theater needs something. The crow's office is electrocuted. Okay, the power needs to be turned off. Okay. I guess our only option is to go back underground. So let's go save. If I was to give a lore update, I would just say that my character, I don't think, and I think this is not even a lore update, because this is kind of like from the first time I played it, like, my character is not who she says she is, for sure. Dude, that guy is fast, man. Every time I swing by that guy, he stabs my ass. Right, the bird walks. Understood. Large battery charged. Understood. Lady, I don't have a way to acid the lady's fucking head. Like, what is this guy's fucking problem, man? Okay, I'm triggered. Okay. Let's go back down underground. Let's see what we can find. God damn, it's dark in here. Fuck that baby. Fuck those things too. Root wed. Okay, maybe there's just more puzzles down here than I wanted to admit, you know? Oh, this is just dead ass a save room. Oh, this is a map. Perfect. This is actually really helpful. There's more rooms to explore. Oh, okay, right. This is a save room, so there's things I've read already. Full of woe. Am I supposed to be, like, fucking with these things? I just don't fucking get this. This does nothing. It's like... I'm not really sure the purpose of this. I think at this point, I'm just praying that it's not actually important. Because I kind of already am like, I've already like fucked with the roots basically. Like every time I walk into a room with one, I start fucking flipping the controls. So. Prayers that. It's not going to be necessary. Okay, there's one of those Pinocchio monsters there. Okay, let's take a look. What the fuck did I do? Okay. Once again, that does nothing. And once again, I have just dropped the root into the abyss. Like, okay, see now the electrocution machine. Oh, fucking it. Okay. I love being this, dude, being this fast is so nice. Oh, great. Oh my god, it's these two fuckers. Don't mind me, guys. Just gonna open this box. Oh. Still looking for Edward Crow. Damn, bro, he's on the run from Brazilian authorities. Well, he's in America, so he should be fine. Duplicitous in nature. There's too much of it. Why is the music changing? What the hell, are you guys gonna kill each other? Okay. So these are fucking like metal roots that are growing, and the fucking outside is just copper. It's just like they're not man made. Jesus, these guys are beefing with each other hardcore. Okay, so I can cut this. God, does it make an annoying noise or anything? It's like these devs don't even love me. That's true. That's true. All those damn traps, man. Okay, well, I fucked with that, Rude. I guess I'll just circle the whole place. Oh, do these need to match? Okay, understood. There's some kind of tunnel system that I can take to the center. But I need to, like, fuck with all the portals, I'm assuming. Let's go take a look at Sunday. Oh, hey. Yes, okay. See, that's what I thought. There is a center. Calibration Route 1, Sunday, preserved for posterity. Okay. Hey, I did G my rock shipment? Why didn't you answer the phone? What's going on over there? Mav. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, yeah, I just fell for another fucking trick in the damn darkness. Could have happened to anybody, guys. Fucking things there. Okay, what's this? Okay, I understand. So we're the sorry people on top, and there's some kind of fucking, like, weird motherfucking thing going on down here. Like, I can read a map. And it does happen to everybody. Like, fuck it. Cut into that bad boy. I hope I'm not making choices, you know. I think I'm gonna regret. Okay, the gold is. Oh, I'm about to say the gold's staying. It didn't stay though. All right. Okay, I am feeling. Oh, man, that ain't gonna work, dude. I was thinking maybe I just flamethrower the fairy with my thing, and then she just dies. Oh wait, this is the door with the power. That's right. We need the golden key. You love TikTok. Still need to charge that crow somehow. What can I do? I guess I just need to try it. Nope, this ain't the right way. Let's see, that was just towards the dungeon. So I just need to run up in this way, yes. Is this the solution? Is this the solution? I guess not. Oh, the Ocean Kingdom storage room door. Ah. That must be that door there that's stopping me. That's where I want to use the flamethrower. Oh, like, dude. How's there always one of those weird long things just ready for me, man? Those guys are annoying. And now I gotta try to figure out this 2106 business as well. This feels so stupid. All right, we made it. Okay. Finally, guys. Oh. There's a noise. This fucking thing. Yes, I don't like that noise. Okay, it freaked me out a bit. Here's the chicken. Okay, hold on. How many hoots is this? Okay, eight. Okay, there's two secrets here. Oh, it's this guy. I have a gold-plated Magnum revolver now. Nice. Now all I need is an infinite ammo cheat. Okay. The fuck was that? Oh my fucking god. It actually fucking reached out. Grab me! The dial measures in ounces, but the needle won't stay still. I don't know. I don't even know where to begin with this thing. What is the code for this? Dude, does the fucking thing have to be fucking growling at me the whole time too? Like, it measures in ounces? How many ounces is an octopus? Is there a way to figure that out? There must be, like, an infographic somewhere. I'm sure I'll see it later. Okay, well, I don't think 14 is an answer. But I can go ring that chicken 8 times, so now we know what that secret is for. But that didn't help me with my fairy situation, unfortunately. That's it, huh? Okay. That's fine, I guess. Okay. So I have an unsolved puzzle in the theater. I understand that. But what am I missing? I don't get that. That's the part that I'm struggling. Okay, I already burned the door, and it turns out I can't burn the fairy's head to get my coin out of her head, so, like, what the hell? But I gotta say, it raining and the crows going crazy is pretty convenient. Okay, let's take a look. Yes, I already mixed in the acid. Acid has no effect on a fairy's wooden head. Maybe there's something else I need to do first. Yeah, I get that. I do totally get that, but... What do I do first? It's not anything here. Oh my god, that was it? Oh my god, I feel so stupid. I'm just feeling dumb. I'm actually just so cheesy, man. Okay. Now that that's over, we can actually go this direction and go inside that guy's office. I set that up. Oh, damn it, man. Okay. I was worried that this was going to be like the end of the game. And that, you know, it would have fucked me over because I wouldn't be able to do the rest of the exploring. We didn't pass the inspection. They figured out that the ore is homemade. The Brazilian authorities want to know where the gold is really coming from. It's getting too dangerous. I'm coming back to Georgia. Okay, well, that's easy. Recognition of the completion of the prescribed course of study, Edward L. Crowe has been admitted to the degree of biochemistry. There is fucking just shit in this room, man. Never had a plan for all the gold. Not without arousing a lot of unwanted attention. Get too much of it too quickly in the shape, the cylinders. It's not the normal process, is it? But I had an idea. What if it was the normal process, or what if we pretended it was? We just needed a site, a disused gold mine. Okay. He's just drip feeding me information now. Okay, so that must be the pool at the bottom where the roots are coming from. Okay. That was fucking random.
Yeah, let me W to that, buddy, eh?
Mango staff.